still in my glory.
Did George Foreman hit the hardest out of everyone you ever fought?
I'm a professional, you know. They hit the same to me.
Really?
Yeah.
No one between him and Bert Cooper, you fought both. Bert Cooper was a hell of a devastating.
They both fought Ali too, both of them.
Yeah. So
which one, because you fought both of them, which, Bert Cooper or George Foreman, which one?
Bert Cooper, because I got, you know.
Bert Cooper got hit, right?
He got hit.
Hey, that was a bust saw.
He was like 180, 185.
When you fought him?
And yeah. But he got hit.
He got hit.
Did you? I caught him a few times, but not really clean, you know.
You won that fight, right?
No, I lost.
Tony, you won. You either win or you get experience. You never lose. When you were in the era, you ever meet Ali? You ever hang out with him or spar him or knock him out?
Just George Foreman.
Just for
when I fought him.
Macho
Camacho. Yeah, Macho Camacho. The same camp. Jimmy Montoya's in LA.
Is Ali the greatest ever?
Ever.
Who's number two then?
But you know what?
Yeah.
I think Mayweather is the best.
Wow.
It's the greatest.
Why?
In my book. Because he's untouchable.
15-0.
Sugar Ray. Sugar Ray.
He never get knocked out. He never get knocked out.
Sugar Ray Robinson.
Now, let me tell you why Floyd not the greatest ever. He's the best ever. He the best ever. But let me tell
best
you why.
Best defense, best offense, movement, everything. Get on, hit him.
Hey, same thing with Muhammad Ali in his younger days. Muhammad Ali had a 5-year layoff because he didn't want to get drafted to the military. You know, and he had Parkinson's and still fought and still displayed great ability.
That's not a good thing if they let you fight when you're sick.
But still, that showed the greatness in him. Michael Jordan played with the flu, gave you a 45-point game. That showed greatness. Floyd Mayweather, he never showed no real greatness or fought nobody else in their prime.
He's fought 26 champions. Hey, you got to give Floyd credit.
Wait a minute, hold on. I'm giving Floyd Mayweather the credit. Best.
But I think we're going to have in the parking lot, George.
Well, yeah, here's my thing. Ali, to me, will always be the greatest. Ali opened doors that you cannot even imagine. And you being a black fighter should know that. That without Ali,
they look at it a different perspective. But Ali, what I'm saying, in Ali, the ring.
I understand what you're saying.
Yeah. In the ring, Mayweather.
Dominant.
He
didn't get
all
hit.
Of it. Yes. All of it. He got all of it.
Hit and don't get hit.
Harry Robinson.
Who's greater, Mayweather, Pacquiao, or Ali?
I'm gonna go George St. Pierre. No, I'm just kidding.
Nate Diaz beat him. Nick Diaz got robbed.
209.
Nate Diaz is shit.
He is. Idol. And now he's gonna beat George Masvidal when they fight.
That's gonna be a good fight.
That's gonna be great.
I ain't picking sides there.
I'm telling you, Nate's gonna beat him.
That's gonna be a war. Jeez, man.
Where are you guys from?
Kansas City.
Kansas City? Okay. The Midwest.
Yeah,
I see, but you do MMA mostly. I could tell. But you're a professional boxer as well, so most MMA fighters don't have boxing skills. Nate does. No, you guys love boxing.
Nick loves boxing too.
Yeah, Nick's
Andre Ward.
That's true. You're right.
They get work. They get money there.
Tell everybody your name.
Cody Peterson.
All right. What's your record in boxing?
1-4.
And in MMA?
6-1.
All right. That's badass. Keep it going. So, yes.
I was fighting George Foreman to fight Mike Tyson.
Yeah.
And they let me know to fight George Foreman in 4 days.
Wow.
So I did the best that I can do. So I gave him a straight right hand, go through. He talked about it right after the fight.
That's cool. What happened in the fight? Did you win?
I lost.
It's okay. I told you, bad experience.
Yeah.
You never lose. All right, tell everybody, Tony, your last name?
Fulilangi.
You are
Togan Terra.
Toga. Everybody's Togan. Very big and strong.
Togan. The kingdom of Toga, man. Come on.
Do you do a haka or no?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. But you guys do them in the island.
Yeah.
All right, there you have it. EsNews.com is back reporting. George on the cover today.
Wow, I'm incognito, Bobby. I'm incognito.
He's the mayor of Chicago.
No.
But hey, but I run the game.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.